nung, k nung. Its sound, pronunciation, or pinyins are written as k nung. K nung means possible. Now we come its writing, how this character is written. It consists of two parts, k, nung. First we come to the writing of the character, k. Hung, shu. Hung, zhe. Hung, shu, kao. Hung, shu. Hung, zhe. Hung, shu, kao. Second part is nung. PH Tian Shu Hung Jiakao Hung Hung PA Shu Wan Kao PA Shu Wan Kao PH Tian Shu Hung Jiakao Hung Hung PA Shu Wan Kao PA Shu Wan Kao. Thanks for watching our videos. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel.